Oh, did you see that? R.I.P.
Come on, Jimmy. We're late to meet Cousin Hillary and the girls are going to be here soon.
Do I have to go?
Yes, you've been cooped up inside all holidays.
How's she even your cousin? She's just so old.
Stop stalling. Come on. Grab your helmet and you can ride your new bike there.
Mum, you're so austere sometimes.
He's obviously been listening to Dad's business calls. So hard for him to burn off all that energy without a backyard. Mm-hmm. What's up with you? Come on. We live together now. You have to tell me everything.
It's Mishti. She's butting heads with Paul.
What about?
Oh, just general ethical differences, but I'm stuck in the middle.
Sounds like me and Nick all over again.
Oh, come on, it's not like she poisoned Paul like Nick did.
Okay, he's paid for his crime. My point is, as much as we love Dad, you don't want him anywhere near your relationships.